side. Very ordinary drop shot from Shevchenko there. Not what it deserved.
Jaume Munar.
Wow.
Behind the baseline. The warning came.
We
can't see the shot clock from. Oh, I can barely see it. It's just a.
Well, just tipped the net, I think, and then dropped under the.
It was going to be difficult anyhow because the cross-court approach is dangerous. And this was going to be awkward, but it just flicks the tape and just totally.
Wants to argue about the serve, but it's a bit late for that.
Another issue is Shevchenko just revolutions on the ball as well as speed through the court.
Oh. Oh, what a great shot. Two sets to love. Munar. Hapless Shevchenko at this point. Too many mistakes. Munar, too steady, too quick.
Yeah, before he came to the net, he had his man really struggling, and that was a better opportunity to come forward. Instead, he came.
One of the leading events for the Australian Open, essentially. Pick up off his toes, but a great lob by Munar. I don't know if Shevchenko can hear it, but that's the death knell tolling if he doesn't.
Well, it was a case of a deja vu from a similar situation at the end of the second set. This volley just sitting there, not enough pace, backhand smash.
Gives the game away with a double fault. Munar from Spain and Alexander Shevchenko. 6-3, 6-3, 6-1.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good result for Munar, certainly a man who favours the pro courts. Conditions weren't super fast here today. He would have enjoyed that